Take note that in eukaryotic cells, so we have the eukaryotic cell. These are the cells that contain nucleus.